guys, yeah, if you guys have me on Snapchat, I just posted a snap saying that people that propose at other people's weddings, like, it's a trend that needs to be cancelled.
So basically, there's this trend that's going on where people are proposing at other people's weddings. It needs to be cancel it. Do you know how rude it is? I pay for the wedding, I pay for the party, you come and you propose and turn my reception into your engagement party. Are you okay?
I think it's very, very rude. I think it's just disrespectful. And I'm with my dear friend, who shall not be named, for respectful purposes, because if you guys see, I mean, I don't know if I can call her my friend anymore. Because I think clearly your man will propose at my wedding then.
And if he does, what are you actually going to do?
So she's saying, what are you saying? You're saying
basically,
that
basically, it has to be like one of my best friends. If my best friend's man asked me, please can I propose to your best friend at the end of your wedding, like when like the reception's like finishing, what is the big deal? Your wedding is finished and you've had your day, everything is done.
It's still my day. She's saying that it's okay if it's at the end of the wedding because you basically enjoyed the wedding.
And it's your best friend.
I don't care.
I think it's so sweet.
It's not sweet. Why? What is sweet about that?
It's the end of your wedding. Your wedding is finished. Your wedding is done. And you still don't want to share.
No.
So you just got married and now it's your best friend's turn. Literally right at the end of your wedding, like everyone, like, your wedding is done. What? And then your best friend gets proposed to you at the end of your wedding. That is beautiful.
If
you don't think that's beautiful, I think that's quite selfish of you, actually.
Yeah, like, what? I'm selfish.
Your wedding is finished. Your chief bridesmaid.
Comment down below if you think it's acceptable to propose at someone else's wedding.
It's not the wedding, it's the reception. It's the
reception.
It's the wedding. It's basically
it's wedding. The wedding day. The girl said the whole day isn't for. So bye. When I'm dropping grinds, the whole day isn't for me.
Yeah, okay.
When I'm wearing the white dress,
the whole day isn't for me. Where them grinds are going to, because she's gonna be putting in the work. So you should allow her man to. No, bye. I don't. And you know what? I'm getting pressed to a wedding if I don't get married first. Watch. I'm actually gonna do it. I've had enough. I'm doing it. It's gonna be a fantastic event. Watch.
There's Nivea next to your cream ash.
And your ashy.
Gotta cream my ashy. So guys, we are parked up in front of Yolante's house.
I didn't know your
thing was. Oh, is it? Till then, I was recording. I'm at Yolante. We're at Yolante's house. Yolante graduated today, and we're so, so super proud.
On the road. We are up the road. Where are we?
Up the road.
Okay, where is it?
That's very
uncalled for. I didn't hear that
either. That was this morning.
That's very uncalled
for. And she's being serious. She's actually being sure. So, if you saw while I did Snapchat, she was actually going in. The debate about proposing at people's weddings still continues, guys.
And that's the thing as well. Like, in my head, what were my three reasons? First of all,
you said you don't know any of your friends that
I don't know any of my friends who would want a public proposal.
Yeah.
Secondly, surely you'd want to do it in front of your friends and family, not my friends and family, yeah. Right? And then thirdly, like, my wedding is going to go on. As in, we're going to get on with the day. We're not going to stop.
Day.
It's just not necessary. You know? It can happen the day before, the day after.
Guys, we got her sunflowers. Aren't these so cute? She's going to be like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Shalante is like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, how?
Surprise!
You look so pretty.
Thank you.
Just some kibie. That's
you guys like,
you know that. I know.
I think she didn't trick. That's the main
important. That's you.
Emotional times, but apart from that, it's a fabulous day. But the thing is, I don't know, graduation isn't. I hope I'm having a video diary here. Why is that
looking? No, go for it. So, we're just gonna carry on.
Should I interview? Would that be?
Yeah. Okay, good. Sorry.
Do you feel relieved?
Yeah. Sorry. Hi, Takia.
Hi.
Hi, guys. It's been great. Hope you'll be back soon.
to the drip down your knees.
Hi guys, so today is a really exciting day. Today I am speaking at an event, speaking about all things YouTube, which is exciting. So I'm speaking at a networking event. Hold on, I'm trying to put my heels on. Guys, it is actually hot in London. Like, I wasn't ready. I really was not ready. Like, this heat just came out of nowhere. I'm just happy. I'm happy it's hot. Let's go outside.
Outfit of the day. Been a while since I've had this top. Trousers are from Forever 21, but I got them when I was in America last year. It's like simple but like kind of dressy, and I had to kind of dress up a bit because after the event I'm going to a birthday dinner, surprise birthday dinner, which I mean I can say it now. So it's so funny because Emmanuel's been in the vlog before, if you remember who Emmanuel is. It's his birthday today, so they're throwing a surprise birthday dinner for him. And it's so funny because obviously he doesn't know. He put in our group chat that tonight I'm going to Bounce. Bounce is like a ping pong bar type place. I'm going to be there from 9 o'clock. So if anyone wants to come, come. And we're all like, oh, okay, cool. All right. Yeah, you know, we'll see. But it's so funny because, I mean, we're all going to his dinner tonight. So that was funny.
You actually have to say something, because when you see this on Monday,
you're watching me just say what I'm eating.
Yeah, but say something to the people that are watching.
Today we've got Simi with us. She's gonna be speaking at my event, off the shelf. Actually really excited to see her.
You wanna
say hi? It's JTV, yeah.
Oh man.
Listen. Share, subscribe. Yeah. My two videos. I'm coming, yo.
How many videos do you have?
Two, but listen, it's coming.
Okay, right, cool.
You're coming for about what?
Listen, yo,
no.
Got me lit.
I'm very used to speaking to the camera, you know, I can't see. I know you guys watch it, but I can't see you guys. It's very different, kind of like talking to people and you can actually see them there, and it's different. Shout out to Derek and the whole Off The Shelf team for inviting me. Right now I'm on my way to Steak and Lobster. It's so awkward because I don't eat steak and I don't eat lobster, but...
Happy birthday, Eman.
love, man. I can't believe it. It surprised me again, you know. It surprised me when I was 18, I'm 23 now. You know what I mean? It surprised me again. It's love, man.
He's a bit tipsy.
I love, literally, love, literally, love. That's what it's all about. It's all about love. I'm saying, hey, listen, listen, no, 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 look, no, real talk. This is all serious now. It's actually all about love. Love is everything. God is love. Do you understand?
Hey,
man.
Are you serious?
Is that
you
actually
doing it?
I'm in it, man. Today's the day, man.
He's really, like, he's really.
I'm 23 now, I'm loosening up, man.
Yeah, yeah. I'm shocked.
I've been a bit of a hard nut. Do you know what I mean? Over the years, you know?
To the people that just watched Joe Allsmile's karaoke.
It was one of them ones, isn't it?
Never guess who's parking up behind me. Let me show you who's parking up behind me.
Are you?
I'm exhausted. The life that I'm living, my body actually cannot keep up with this. It's not even like going out every single day. It's like going out at the weekend, birthday dinners, birthday parties, like
bridal shower,
bridal shower, wedding, baby. Like, honestly, this lifestyle I'm living, I can't. My body cannot keep up with it.
What's like your friends doing it?
I don't know about this
lifestyle. You are about it, but you're not about it.
I'm about it theoretically, really? But physically.
Really? You know what? You can give yourself like 2 days or 3 days a week where you're like
not doing anything. Yeah, I think
you're
that's
just
what
going
I need.
To work and coming home. And
yeah.
That's
but anyway, guys, have a happy Sunday.
Happy Sunday, peoples.
Morning, uncle.
You okay? Good morning.
2 hours later.
You do one spin and edit. You know the one spin and edit there, yeah, change of plans.
Yeah.
You need that sort of stuff. You put it in bold and white.
It means you get up, right?
Yeah, church is amazing. God is good all the time. And all the time.
God is good.
You guys are old.
Hi, guys.
Adele.
Can you give me some
hi? Not me, bro.
Hi.
Okay.
Adele, still my youth.
Yeah, you have to warm it.
This one, Tamika, does for us. Boys, see, I got the real food. Jollof rice, wings, chicken.
Somebody will snatch it off you now.
I did it.
This is
the chef. Say hi, Tamika, introduce yourself. Who are you to Sibi? Big mummy. Go on.
Yeah, I'm small mummy.
Okay, I'm big mummy.
The pandemonium.
Wow, hold on.
I'm not going to help.
You actually have to feature on the vlog. You actually have to, because I mean,
like
he's leaving us.
Time. Just say it's time.
Guys, we have a confession to make. Do you want to say it?
No, not on camera.
Are we not saying it?
No.
Or not?
No on camera. No.
Okay, cool.
No.
So guys, we've got an announcement to make. Next week at 7 p.m. Oshaya's gonna make the announcement. Kyle texted me and said that she went to an event yesterday. She said I should give a shout out to someone, hold on. Shout out to you, Chimdi, for saying hi to Tayo, and thank you for watching the vlogs! I think I'm gonna end it here. Hopefully this time next week,
you'll be at 10,000!
We're just so excited. I'm gonna give it to Iray to end the vlog.
Oh guys,
what do you mean?
Thank you so much for tuning in this week, and we'll be back next week for some more vlogs, some more clips, some more videos. Do we have anything fun planned this week?
Thank
you for tuning in this week, and we will see you. Bye!